Namaste. In this video, we look after the practice discarded as chest breathing. First, I'll explain the position which has to be applied for doing chest breathing. This is called as Vajrasana. Here, you should fold your both legs and then you should come to this position and then you should sit on your heels. Once you sit like this, in abdomen breathing, I told the sitting position, right? In that, I told you should, if you put blanket below the hips so that your back will become erect. Here, what happens is when you sit in Vajrasana, automatically our hips will come up. Then once our hips comes up, then our spine will be aligned properly. You see, our head, waist and back will be in the straight line. This is a very much important when you are doing pranayamas. Okay, once you come to this position, and in abdomen breathing, if you are doing it through Vajrasana, you should adapt chin mudra, you should stretch your hands, you should place your palms on the knee, and then you should do the abdomen breathing practice. Okay, that inhalation, when you are inhaling, you should, your abdomen should bulge front. When you are exhaling, your abdomen should go in. But in chest breathing, we'll adapt a mudra which is called as Chinmaya mudra. Here, chin mudra, you just fold other three fingers, so it will become Chinmaya mudra. And you should place the Chinmaya mudra between your knee joint and thigh joint. Somewhere here, you should place it. And then, you see, there will be a shoulder movement for this. As you inhale, you should expand your chest like this. Your shoulder should go back, your sternum should come front, and as you exhale, you should slowly bring your shoulders closer and chest should come in. As you inhale, exhale. In the same way, you should practice for 10 set of inhalation, exhalation. And this abdomen breathing is helpful to increase the depth of the lungs, and this chest breathing is very much helpful to expand the lungs sideward. This is the main advantage of doing this chest breathing, and the main intention of doing this complete Vibhagya Pranayama is to expand all the compartments of the lungs. So it is very much helpful to improvise the lung capacity, and there are many more advantages just by improving the lung capacity it will be getting. So this is all about chest breathing. Thank you.